Stephen Richard Sydor.
Yeah.
It's the most valuable.